Welcome to the ultimate event for go-to-market leaders to learn and share strategies for navigating today's landscape. And I'm so thrilled to be your host for the next 2 days. Unleash with the tools and takeaways to create more pipeline, to collaborate across teams, and to close more deals.
Thank you for joining the Americas broadcast for episode 2 of season 2 of Microsoft Envision. Today's episode, our speakers will cover different areas of business and technology to help us answer the question, how can we be a responsible organization and drive growth?
Thank you, Mariana.
We're here tonight at the United Nations to say we can do better. Nila, when Gerald was talking about investing in communities of color, women of color, you are oftentimes first one only woman of color in many of these rooms, sometimes making these decisions. What are some of those examples, or one example that you have seen is a bright spot in this conversation?
Yeah, well,
okay,
I think—
so tell me and tell our audience, do you feel that your culture and cultural factors, you know, what role do they play in your purchasing behaviors? And any of you who want to take on this question first?
When I'm cooking for my family,
most of the workplaces across America, we're going through changing times. AT&T's return to office is underway. How do we allow employees to show up authentically?
It's a challenging time for some people.
The Harari joins us by hologram.
Actually, we are entering the era of hacking human beings.